Ohio, this is Mayfi, and every day is the action day, and today is no different. We are going for our weekly Leodra Indonesian Idol 2020 journey, and this time is her in the top 14. I think with a song called Lasmana Raja di Laut. Yep, I think it's a song by EF Bustami. And I'm not really sure what the song sounds like, so we are going in, we'll be taking a look, and we'll be seeing, you know, is this the turning point for Leodra? Not too sure, because at first she sounded quite nervous in the previous sections that we look at, but her big voice brought her through, so we are going to be looking at this one. But you can see that they're starting to package her in a way that, see, there's Leodra here. You can start to see that they can sense a star potential, and they are playing around with that. Let's go. Okay, hold on, let me make it a little bit louder. Okay, just from hearing the first few seconds, just letting it sounds quite traditional, something very different from what I'm used to hearing her do. But her range starts off at this place that I like. She then start off very, very low, which is cool in its own way. Wow, what song is this? Sounds a bit like chanting in their own way. Okay. The judge is enjoying it and she's looking awesome. And she definitely looks more confident than in the last few rounds. From what I can see here, she looks more more confident, trying to sing in this tone where it's not her low voice, and she just looks more confident. Not sure why, but maybe she got used to it. Not sure, like maybe it'll turn into a dancing kind of song, like maybe some beat will come in. I don't think the song will be like that forever. Or is it like that forever? Okay. She definitely looks less nervous in this one. The song is different. I never heard her sing something like that. Is this a traditional Indonesian song? Could be. But her action is cute. The cool part, as I said, at least it's like the first time I listen to her like sing a traditional Indonesian song in that way. So stage looks awesome as well. Do you just see? Like it has that traditional kind of motifs at the back as well. So, and big main point about this one, right, is that I like that she started the song in the range that she was already very, very good at. So I think she got confident right off the bat, and she didn't need to think that she needs to build to that area. Yeah, so you can see she's much happier. That's what I see in her. She's happier, much more confident. There's like more joy in this top 14 performance than I see in the others. So that's the big thing that I see in this one. So that could be something of a turning point for her in Indonesian Idol. Do you agree with me? If not, just let me know. If you do, let me know in the comments down below as well. It could be the, you can see the dancers look a bit, they look like they are from some gang or something. Yeah, they look like, you know, they mean business. Okay. Big fans, as you can see, Leodra has many, 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 many fans. Big point that I want to say at the start was, she surprised me at the start with this very traditional chanting kind of music, like a it's like a chant, yeah, like a half prayer, half chant kind of thing. So I was like, hey, you know, like I'm not used to hearing her sing these kind of songs, so this is a nice eye opener for me as well. So as said, big main point for one to say is that I can see that she's much happier in this one, and she's much more relaxed. So that could be a nice one, a nice turning point, I mean. So this was Lasmana Raja di Laut. I just reacted to her doing it in the top 14, and we'll see you in the next one for the top 13. And I think the performance are gonna get better from now onwards. See, so much more confidence. So it's not just the song. I think she got more confident in this as well. Okay, so we'll see you in the next one. Keep it here on HQ as well. Like, comment, subscribe down below if you haven't yet for more content like this. You help us out a lot as well. Okay, so stay safe, have a nice weekend, and enjoy the rest of our content. Yeah.